Hey guys, how are you? In this video, I'm going to talk about LG's 16 camera phone patents. You heard me right, 16 camera phone patents, and all the cameras are on the back. So it looks like LG is going crazy with its upcoming smartphone modules. According to a new report by tech blog Let's Go Digital via iCinemerse, LG has patented 16 camera module for its upcoming smartphone that will capture images from different angles. So this phone is simply for photogrammetry. And if you haven't heard this term, let me tell you that it is used for 3D modeling, in which multiple images are captured from different angles in order to make a 3D model. But this technology only has industrial and commercial purposes. It is clumsy, bulky, expensive, and limited to still photography. Even if they have scaled it to a smaller form factor, still it can only be used for industrial and commercial purposes, and no normal consumer like you and me will be able to buy it. The patented images show 16 cameras set up at the rear left corner of the device with a small size mirror and the LED flashlight below the cameras. Okay guys, that is all for today. Let me know your thoughts about this device in the comment section below, and subscribe to my channel, share this video, like this video, and turn on the bell notifications so that you can get notified about my future videos. I'll see you in my next video, but for now, let's call it a day.